What the world needs now is more than a vacation. We need to come back to feeling our best selves again. Back to inviting. Back to loving. Back to life. Back to the little bit of Jamaica that's inside all of us. Come back to being lively again.